Okay, so first of all, I'll just introduce myself. So I'm Paul White. I look after IT in Aico. And this is Kieran, who looks after data management within Aico. First off, we just wanted to show a quick video about a day in the life of Aico. So if you just bear with me 2 seconds. Okay, so that was pretty much a typical day in the life at Aico. So a little bit about how I got into IT. I didn't actually, when I left school, I didn't actually study IT. I studied an A-level in technical theatre management and sound design, then sort of fell into IT roles, but I did the most of my training on the job. So I did my Cisco CCMP and Cisco CCMP ZCNA and Microsoft certifications. So it's been sort of an ongoing sort of training, which never stops because the technology is constantly evolving and moving. So I've been sort of in and out of IT, but this is my sort of new home where, well, I'll hopefully be for many years to come. At the moment, I'm working on a project to rebuild the entire IT infrastructure from bottom to the top. So it's quite an intense place to be at the moment, especially when you're rebuilding the entire sort of Aico IT infrastructure, which ties in with Kieran. So Kieran will hand over to. He looks after data management and has been working with me on projects.
Hi guys, so as Paul introduced me, my name's Kieran. I'm actually a communications executive here at Aico, which you've probably never heard of before. And I wouldn't be surprised. As Holly was saying before, there is actually a lot of different types of IT jobs going around. So Paul is an IT specialist, so he actually deals with the networking side of things. Whereas in communications, it's more of a marketing IT kind of mixture. So it's actually mainly data management, but it does also include things like running of webinars. So obviously with the pandemic this year, we haven't been able to conduct our training as we would like to, because usually we would do face-to-face training with our customers. Now, obviously that's not possible, so we have changed to webinars. So that actually falls under my remit. So the managing of the webinars, the issuing of certification afterwards. I have actually partaken in an apprenticeship since I started working at Aico. So working in IT was always something that I wanted to do. However, I didn't really have the option to when I left school. And I actually started at Aico working in the warehouse. So I would say this is very important for you guys, even if you don't get the grades that you want. And if you do work somewhere and you work hard, you will get to that job that you want in the end.
Yeah, totally agree. A lot of people think that if you don't obviously hit the grade that you want, that you're never going to get to where you want to be. Like I said, I started off in theatre training, and now I'm looking at rebuilding the IT infrastructure for a multi-million pound company. So it doesn't matter, but to a certain extent, as long as you're concentrating, as long as you're working hard, and as long as you keep training, constantly training, then you can get to pretty much wherever you want to be.